All right, so it's time to do the fuel cap. We're going to come right over here. You turn this one to the left, take a peek. They look the same. Put the new one on, turn it to the right until it clicks. Close this, down the road you go.